on my out lap, off track on my first lap, and not enough time for my second lap.
Dude.
Okay.
You're going to have a fun race at least. Richard, so one note quickly.
Yeah.
You're on the outside, right?
Yep.
Yeah. Make sure you keep up with Joel ahead of you. Otherwise you'll get left behind and you get free trained.
I'm going to...
Okay, so Joel's on the outside, and I'll probably have him before Eau Rouge. So
okay.
I'm just making sure you're not tenth by the Kemmel straight.
I need to get ahead of... Get a gap on Gary at this.
No, right, so what I'm saying is that Gary's on the inside, like, and La Source is really, like, quite a long corner, and the green flag is immediately afterwards.
Yeah.
So you need to make sure you run as last before then. And you don't do a mark, that's an enormous spin.
Green flag, time by. Line up on the left side. Pit road is closed.
20 seconds there, Henry.
I'm in.
Yeah, okay. So, I mean, my strategy, 70 litres and then take 53, so that's 17 gallons and 14 gallons total.
I didn't adjust my fuel as well. Oh, shit.
Your time.
Okay, done. 17 and 14.
No, 3 seconds, no time.
Efficiency, man. Best of luck. This should be fun. All terrible, one and two.
Annoyingly, my first lap with the off track was good enough for like third or something.
Yeah, same with mine.
So the way Spa works, like, if you stay clean, you'll be way ahead.
It's okay, Pierre.
What should I say? Wee, I'm not sure.
Okay.
Never raced with Gary. How is he?
I hate him. He has bizarre rules to racing that just don't coincide with any sort of sporting code ever.
Oh, is it basically if you overtake him, it's a dive bomb. If he overtakes you, it's a great move.
No, he'll like actually actively move over for you, but he expects you to do the same and yells at you when you don't.
Best of luck, guys.
Yep. Let's make sure I remember which button is the pit limiter.
Get ready, going green.
Hopefully.
Yeah, good luck, guys.
Pace car's in. Green flag.
Can't go too wide for the Irish.
Right flag.
I'm stuck.
Man, that sucker in the back.
Hold your line. Car on your right, still there. Clear. Right side. Clear the right.
Carl is very lucky.
Oh my god.
Ah! 1x.
I'm not your good worst driver ever, I think. You know, normal.
Carl is ruining his tires behind you, by the way.
I know.
You guys have no clue.
Of course.
for what? Being wrecked?
I think I spun and then John spun right behind me. Or almost spun. I only did like a half spin.
Well, they both use push to pass.
Up to 10th so far.
Challenge.
I still can't get by James.
Where did Carl go?
Yeah, I got loose. He's not as fast as us, so he's keeping up with push to pass and draft.
I don't know if we can get to the top two, but we'll try.
I'm gonna mess up, I should be breaking away from Carl now.
If Gary can harass him a little bit.
I don't know if Gary's fast enough. I think I overheated my front tires a little bit though, so I need to calm down a little bit.
I don't know if I can go faster than this.
That's a good thing.
Messed up Ravage.
Thank you.
Leon, come on.
I think Sai might be struggling.
Rip!
He was overheating his tyres on Monday's race.
Definitely will be here.
I need you to get him. I need you to get him.
You're faster than I am, Richard.
You saw me mess up there.
He runs really high tyre pressures from when he shared previous setups.
Henry?
I spun behind someone else's accident.
Oh, that sucks.
Carl. Where you are now, Rich, is quite a good zone. Any further back and you start getting error push without any slipstream. That's what I found.
Okay. And I'm using up my tires so fast.
Too, though. Ooh, that was loose.
What if you drive away at the back?
still got by James.
Gary's starting to fall back, so you should be able to get him. Don't know if what you're talking. If Joel can get past Sai soon, he'll win the race.
That's why I need Sai to hold him up.
Joel isn't that fast. He was... His times in the last race weren't great.
He's at my Richard pace at the moment. Wide behind the first lap, Richard was scary as hell, by the way. I was picked up on the grass, and then, like, he barely missed you on the turn. And...
Shit.
Just about to say, watch the tires, now's when they're about to get.
At least I didn't hit anything.
Yeah, Richard, when I was behind you, that's where I was getting quite loose. More so at the end of the Kimball Straight as well. Especially in that second range. It's enough just to onset the car a little bit.
I'll be lucky to get back up to James and Gary by the end of the race.
Hey, flowers at the finish. Never know what can happen.
Yep.
Fuck! Not again! Sorry, excuse me.
You sound like a Canadian.
Man, when I swear, I don't apologize to anyone.
Stupid! Come on, find the video!
Mustachio!
This has to be my worst race for 2 seasons or more.
I've got some BDSM thing going on with Spa. How are your tires feeling, Richard?
Crap.
I think mine are alright.
How much fuel do we take on this pit stop?
14
come
gallons.
On! Hey, Pat, you come back here, little!
Get your food! Get your food!
Moi, je m'en fais 15, hein!
Man, t'es complètement con! T'as pas de chance!
Oui, oui! Great thing about the Rift is that you can't mute anybody in chat. Because you have your mute button on the keyboard.
Wow. Wow, guys.
Once you're Richard, you can pick this lap, or you could do next lap.
Where are you going in? Back,
guys. Next lap, pull on after. That's a lock up. Next lap.
That is terrible. Terrible.
Damage. He's falling back.
Yeah, we're pitting on the same lap. Because I can't make another lap.
What lap times are you guys running?
158.2.
Without mistakes, mid 57s.
Yeah. Yeah, same.
I know Sai and Job sometimes do those lap times.
I'm running a 58.
That's what Joel, Gary was doing before he pit. I'm
well, I'm pitting in this lap, I have to, so... Didn't hit each other.
I was very careful because my tires kept locking up. I didn't hit the wall.
Gonna go straight.
It's a poor couple of laps from me. Be very careful of the exit.
Yep.
Hello.
Yo.
Give me your draft.
No, give me your draft.
There's enough to go around.
Cold tires are okay. Tiny wiggle, nothing, man. Nothing massive. Gary had a really slow pit stop.
Yeah.
Lost like 6 seconds. So, Andrew, I might be good for you.
That's what I'm hoping. And I managed to jump Pavel in the pit stop, so I'm happy about that.
So used to pitting at the end of the pits.
That humble brag.
Yep, I was about to say that.
Well, James apparently had a good pit stop, so I won't be getting him.
He had an insane pit stop. He came like 4 seconds on this. Must have started on full.
Although he hasn't made his one mistake per race yet, so... I'm serious, I've never been in a race with him where he didn't go off track and spin or something. Of course, everybody could say the same about me, so... I could probably win a lot more races if I was more patient, but I'm not.
Ice bump. Well, not, they just started with them. Can you imagine if those two took each other out?
I'm hoping for it.
We're hoping for it.
Sai is quite prone to mistakes. And he's got a dodgy connection.
I think they made contact just then.
Are either of them damaged?
Doubt it.
Yeah.
That's a shame.
I'm stuck, so I can't actually see them. They're 7 seconds ahead. But... some crystal pass, Richard.
I got a bunch saved up.
Thank you.
We can see them now. Barely.
That's... We had a 157 flat.
John Downing did what John Downing does, and then.
Eyes out, I think, maybe. He definitely spun into the wall, but he's kept going.
No, he's. I think he's out.
He's right in front of me. He may have got away with that.
Might be right.
Fuck that, are you serious? Down top speed, but that might just be set up.
We just need to get close to him.
I think he may have kept out of the wall, to be honest.
Yeah, I agree.
Fast there, Richard.
Am I? I don't know.
Say hello, 57, and those are right behind me.
Go to the top.
Been a lot.
I know.
Thank you.
car is so loose right now.
Taken out by a lap car, that's always fun.
He yielded to me pretty easily.
He pretty much turned into me.
Fortunately, he is by the side of the road as I am passing him.
Same to you. I wish you didn't spin so we could have battled it out at the end.
Yeah, I know. Still, at least spin didn't take us both out.
Yeah, I was kind of waiting for it. I knew where you were going to go, so I was just kind of waiting for you to pass. To complete your spin.
And I needed two more laps. Two more laps and I had Gary, but...
So that was a pretty entertaining race. Well, it was a pretty tough race for myself just because of my lack of practice. So here are the results. I finished in third place. Liam finished in fourth place, and Andrew, our third teammate, finished in seventh. And unfortunately, where is he? Henry. He had a very good week. He's probably a lot better than probably one of our best road racers on our team. He finished in ninth place after some shenanigan issues in qualifying. So I don't know if I had really had the pace to beat Joel or Cy. I think if I was close, I would have had a chance, but I was kind of out of the draft and it's kind of on my own and didn't really have the raw pace. I don't think I ever had the raw pace of aliens like Joel and Sai. So, third place, I will take it. I kept it within 11 seconds, of, even though there were some issues between the leaders. So, yeah, I'm happy. Number 11 car. Moving on to the standings. I am. Well, given that I'm recording this after week 3 actually has already started, so I'm not in first anymore. But I took a screenshot and of the week right when it went right before the change, and yes, I am leading the overall championship. I didn't win, but leading. I wouldn't call myself the strongest oval driver or the road driver, but I think I'm pretty good in both of them, so let's try and be consistent, which is kind of my game. I don't really have pure pace in either discipline, but I'm very consistent. I try to limit my mistakes, and I think that I did a pretty good job at that. So yeah. So next week is Richmond. I'll try and get a Saturday race in as usual. It's not my intention to one and done. I kind of wanted to do a Sunday spa race, but there was just no one there. So I decided to do some other stuff. And yeah, those videos aren't going to be up because those races were terrible. So hopefully we can run a race on Richmond. If not, there is dirt coming up. So there will be a video of some sort. Fingers crossed, there will be a video. I don't know if it'll be just be a intro video, dirt. Something it'll be dirt related, pretty sure. Yeah, I don't know if it'll be street stocks, late model. It's not legends. I'm not touching that thing, or sprint car. Hopefully, it's the latter. So yeah, that was Spa. Hopefully, you enjoyed it. I certainly did. Fortunately, with road, it's a bit of a hit or miss with the competition. And well, at least I got Liam in the race, and hopefully everyone on our team can improve, and we can all get better. We technically have a 1-2-3, all of our team members, Power Slide Motorsports, for 1-2-3 as of this screenshot. So yeah, nothing much more to say other than hope you enjoy watching this video. Hope you enjoy the upcoming week with dirt. This is probably going to be uploaded after the dirt release, so well, yeah, I didn't make the thumbnail till Tuesday night, and I'm not going to upload it till Wednesday night, probably. So, yeah. Enjoy. Enjoy dirt. I will soon. See ya.